When it comes to making a t-shirt that sells, you need something witty and a nice font. The trick is to be original. Don't use old, boring text. You need to find an interesting font and maybe create some color variations. Finding an interesting font. It sounds so easy, but where to look? One of the methods I use to find good-looking fonts for my designs are posters. This is because when someone designs a poster, he uses all the tricks to get attention in the shortest possible time. In my opinion, the fonts they are using on posters may be great even on t-shirts. And to my surprise, it's not at all difficult to identify the font from almost any image. With the right tools, you can do it too. In this video, I will share with you 4 interesting tools you can use to find a font from an image. All these tools are free to use, and I put the links to the description of this video. Let's start with the most popular tool. Font Squirrel Maturator is a free online tool that helps people find the perfect font for their design. All you need to do is to upload the image and the maturator will return similar fonts to what you have already selected. In fact, after you upload your image, you need to highlight the text that you want to find. So, as you can see, I have just selected the area with the font I want to identify. And in the next step, I need to click on the button to maturate it. Once done, the font Squirrel gave me multiple fonts that match my image. Here, in the middle down, I can see the original font, so I have an idea of what the search font should look like. In this case, I feel that the first font is the perfect one. So all I need to do is to see the font, the license of the font, and then download it. The next tool you can use to find a font from the image is the FontSpring Font Finder. This tool has the same interface and works on the same principle as the Font Squirrel Maturator. Another very useful tool is called What the Font. This is my favorite online tool for finding fonts. It works like a charm and can identify almost any font from almost any image I upload. So, upload an image, select the area with the text you want to find, and then click this button. As you can see, I get tons of results that are similar to the text on the poster. The last online tool on this list is What Font Is. It's a little more complicated to use, but still very useful. What Font is a web-based app that allows users to upload an image and find out what font is used in it. The app scans the image and recognizes the typeface, pulling up its name and providing a link if it can be purchased. So, let's take a look and see how good this tool is working. I think the results I get are very similar to the original font. Now, I can filter the results to find the free versions of the fonts and check their licenses. If you are looking for the perfect font to use in your project, you can find it with the help of these 4 web-based tools. These tools work the same way. They are using the image as a reference to find the font and giving you an instant result in a free or paid versions. I really appreciate you watching this video and I hope it has helped. You can easily get in touch with me via comments if you have any more questions.